Hi, I'm Chef Pete. I'm here in the Vulcan Test Kitchen today for another of our a la carte series of videos. Today I'm going to be talking about smart cooking technology. At ITW and Vulcan, we believe that smart cooking means using technology to monitor, adapt, and respond to inputs from both the food and the chefs. That can mean using our patented ABC technology to automatically control humidity in our combi ovens. It can be our first in the world use of radio frequency technology in our IBEX ovens. Or it can mean using actual sensors to monitor the cooking environment rather than relying on algorithms or estimations like some other manufacturers do. At ITW and Vulcan, we produce smart cooking technology that is smart enough to be easy to use. All right, so what I'm gonna be doing today is cooking these steaks sous vide in our TCM Combi, which will be able to hold that perfect temperature profile while maintaining the proper humidity. Sous vide means under vacuum. And so I'm gonna be taking these steaks, seasoning them, putting some compound butter and some herbs inside of a plastic sous vide bag and putting them in a vacuum machine and drawing a vacuum. That means that they will not be in contact with air. The process of sous vide requires very precise control of time and temperature to be safe. If you lose that temperature control, the end result can be actually unsafe. But if you maintain that temperature control, you have consistent, perfect results every single time. Sous vide is a wonderful way of cooking. It enhances tenderness. It helps the food retain more moisture. As long as you have a piece of equipment that can maintain that perfect temperature profile, you'll have fantastic sous vide results. A lot of people don't know that you don't need to use an immersion water bath to do sous vide. You can do sous vide in a combi oven because it is a steam environment. So rather than having liquid water as your medium that the heat moves through, we're gonna be using steam. But our other high precision piece of equipment, our PreciPan, could provide me that immersion water bath at a perfectly stable temperature. So I have two pieces of equipment that I could do sous vide in large quantities. I could use my TCM like I'm gonna be doing today, and I could use my PreciPan intelligent braising pan as a temperature controlled water bath to produce the same results. So both my TCM Combi and my PreciPan have temperature probes that can be used to track accurately the temperature of the inside of the food. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these steaks seasoned and put into the bags, and then we'll get them cooking in the TCM. It's very easy to set the TCM to do sous vide this way. So I'm gonna go to the manual setting, I'm gonna go to steam, and I'm gonna set my temperature down to 133 degrees. So I'll set it to 133 degrees, and I'm gonna set my timer for 1 hour. On steaks this thick, I would need a minimum of 45 minutes, and I could go for a maximum of about 2.5 hours. I am able to go right on the racks, and in an hour, I will have perfectly cooked sous vide steaks at 133 degrees. One thing we haven't talked about that's another benefit of sous vide cooking and the precise cooking that we're doing is yield. So when you cook proteins especially, the higher heat or the more rapidly you cook that protein, the more moisture it's going to lose. But with sous vide cooking and proteins specifically, you're cooking the protein at the same temperature where you want the food to arrive. By cooking at such a low temperature, I have much more moisture retention. If I have more moisture retention in the food, that means my yield or my finished cooked weight is going to be higher than if I used a higher heat cooking method. So one other benefit of sous vide cooking is an ability to lower your food costs. So now my sous vide steaks are ready in my TCM. I'm gonna pull those out and show you what I've got. So you saw me take the batch of steaks out that I had cooked to medium rare. I've done other batches, so I've got a rare version, the mid rare, a medium, and a medium well. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a sear on the outside of these steaks. The way I'm gonna do that is I'm gonna be using our Vulcan grill rack. I'm gonna preheat this grill rack. These grill racks are made so that I could cook a steak from raw on the grill rack and get a grill mark. But because these steaks are already cooked, I need them to be in the oven for a very, very short period of time. So to make sure that I get a decent grill mark on them, I'm gonna go ahead and preheat this rack. But as I said, that grill rack can be used to cook a steak from raw and produce a grill mark on a room temperature rack. So now I'm gonna cut them open and show you what we've got. We've done a rare, a medium, and a medium well steak. I was able to do that using the precision of sous vide cooking in my TCM and then a high temperature finish to put these beautiful grill marks on the outside of the steaks. So another one of the pieces that I can use for precision cooking is our PreciPan. It's actually in the name. Preci stands for precise. I think probably the best way to show you the absolute precision of this pan is with eggs. I'm gonna be doing them four different ways. I'm gonna be doing a pasteurized egg, a poached egg, a soft-boiled egg, and a hard-boiled egg. And when I break these open, you'll be able to see by the color of the whites and the condition of the yolks just exactly how precisely they were cooked. To set my PreciPan up for a classic 60-degree egg, I'm going to go to filling. I want my pan half full, and I'll hit start. If I press kettle again, it gives me options for how hard I want the boil or the simmer to be. Because these are eggs and I want to cook them gently, I'm going to tell my PreciPan that I want to use a very mild simmer to do the eggs. So for a classic 60-degree egg, I'm gonna wanna cook them for an hour. So I'm gonna go ahead and set 1 hour for my PreciPan and hit start. Now it's gonna go ahead and preheat up to 140 degrees and it will tell me when it's preheated and it's ready to load. I'll be able to set up the PreciPan to cook a lot of eggs at one time by using the auto lift basket mechanism. I'll be able to load the eggs into the baskets, press the button, and the basket will automatically submerge into the water, which is being held at a precise temperature for a precise amount of time, and then the basket will lift back out. One of the things about the PreciPan that adds to the precision is that I have temperature probes in both the base of the pan and in the wall of the pan. That means that I'm going to get a precise reading of the liquid that's in the pan. That is how I get the precision to be able to do the eggs exactly the way I want them. Also, I can do eggs in the TCM, and in the TCM, I don't even need to remove them from the flats. I can just put the flat of eggs right on a sheet pan and use the steam and the precise temperature control of the TCM to poach my eggs or hard boil my eggs right in the flat. So that means less handling and most likely less breakage. Okay, so now we can take a look at what the PreciPan did for our eggs. It was the precision of the PreciPan that let me do a batch of eggs at each one of these different temperatures to get a different result. So thanks for taking some time today for our a la carte video about smart cooking. You saw me cook New York strips in the combi oven using both the sous vide technique and then a high temp finishing technique to make sure that we have an exact temperature that the customer has ordered. You've also seen the precision of the PreciPan in a demonstration where I used hard-boiled eggs cooked to precise different temperatures to show you just how accurately the PreciPan controls temperature. If you have any questions about anything you've seen today, please reach out to your Vulcan rep or the BDMs for these pieces of equipment, and they can answer any questions that you might have. Thanks a lot.